So if you're trying to download and install the Blender 2.8 beta and you are running Windows on a PC, then you have come to the right tutorial. What I want you to do is open your favorite internet browser. For me, that's going to be Google Chrome. Go to blender.org. This is where Blender is hosted. You can either go to Get Blender 2.8 beta or go to Download, Try Blender 2.8 beta. And then we end up in this window where we already have Windows selected by default. But we have two betas. We have 32-bit and 64-bit. If you do not know which of these applies to you, go to the search panel, type in system information. This opens up this window over here where we can go to the system type row. And it will say either times 64 or times 32, obviously corresponding to 32 and 64-bit. So for me and for most people, it's going to be 64-bit. So click the one that's relevant to you and it will begin downloading. So now that our download is complete, go to wherever you downloaded it to. For me, that's going to be the desktop, and you're going to have this .zip file. Now, you can open .zips with WinRAR, with 7-zip, with WinZip, a bunch of other stuff. I'm going to use WinRAR, but you can use whatever you use to open zip files. In here, there's going to be a single folder. You're going to take that and bring it to the desktop, and you're going to wait for this extraction to finish. Now that we're done extracting, what you want to do is close this up. We don't need it anymore. Go to this folder that you now have. And inside of this, you're going to see a whole bunch of stuff. But most importantly, you're going to see this Blender EXE application. You're going to double click on this, and this is going to launch Blender. It's probably going to take the longest the first time you open it. So here it comes, Blender 2.8, and boom, Blender 2.8, fully functioning 3D program beta. So hopefully this tutorial helped you. If you have any issues or stuff that didn't work, comment below. We can troubleshoot together. And thank you guys for watching.